truth, friends, it was not the Workers' Party that saved the day in 2011. It was the Singaporean people who saved the day. It was us, our collective confidence to stand up and say that Singapore should be shaped by Singaporeans. All the credit goes to the citizens of this great country, the citizens who had the courage and confidence to vote for change. And we can find that courage and confidence again in this general election.